Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Ormate Blob here, and welcome back to Black the Fall. Now, firstly, I would like to apologise, because I've been calling Black to Fall. Fall to Black? I've been getting it mixed up. Fall to Black sounds an easier title to say, randomly. Black the Fall sounds very weird. It just sounds much more simple to say Fall to Black. But anyway, I guess I'm wrong. So let's get straight back into this. We are outside, we've got killer robots on our asses, and we've got this yellow van, so let's see what this happens. Okay. I can't open that anymore. Oh, I see. Ooh, got a mini robot. Oh, is he a friend? I hope he's a friend. Can I control him? Is he following me? Oh, look at that! Aww. Can I jump on him? No, I don't do all. Okay, let's follow him. Come on, little buddy. I will call you Nesquik. Okay. Can I control him to do something? I can make him. Okay, I'm guessing I can do something with this. I can see the sign on the wall, but it's not clear. Come to me? Alright. What the hell was that? What am I doing with this robot? Very good. Can he get... Oh, no. Ah, wait. Open the door for him. Ah, see? Do I have to change him? Yes, I do. Okay. Come here. Come hither, Nesquik. Nesquik. Right, Nesquik. I hope I don't have to stop him from getting caught. That'll be annoying. Can you come? Can you come? I don't want to leave you. Maybe not. Ah, wait. There we go. I'm not going to leave Nesquik behind. Go, 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 go. Laser of him. That was a spirited jump. Get me on there. Get me on there. There we go. You're a jumpy little fella, aren't you? Oh, that one now? Look at that. Okay. Jump off it. I can't get on that one. Am I gonna be stuck now? Get off here. Oh wait, do I have to race? Ah, there we go. And he can swim! Ha! That is brilliant! Oh, but I can't. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oop, sorry, language. Language. Okay, get on there. Why can I not swim? It's the most inconvenient skill to not have. Whoa, crap. Come on. Come on, little buddy. Oh, there's a man there. Go on, get on him. No idea where you're going. Did I need to jump on that? That's quick! Why did you leave me? Oh my god! What do I need to do here then? Oh wait, I know. Come here. That's it. No, a bit closer. That's it. Change you. No! Ugh. Right, whoa, get here. Change. But not. It looks like I can hang. It looks like I need to hang from something. No. Why am I doing that again? It doesn't work. You get on that. Alright, I can just jump on him. Oh, Nesquik. I've got a love Nesquik. Am I gonna survive this? Yes, I am. I'm gonna jump. Or maybe not. Do I have to go like this? That's it. Oh. Oh fuck. Get off. Come on, get up quickly. Quickly, Nesquik. Oh, you can swim. Oh, it doesn't matter. You're waterproof. I'm not. Look at you go! Look at your little legs. Oh, a statue. That's it. I didn't even ask. Didn't even have to ask him to do anything then. I'm just gonna keep going on. Guessing isn't the right thing to do. Oh, I didn't mean to drop down then. Oh. Really? Oh. Come on, Nesquik. Do it all again. We can do it. Really nice art style this game. Really is. Just look at the background. What a lovely background. Export. Big angry dude cooking some sort of bones. Am I having to get off? You need to do something for me, Nesquik, I think. That's it. Attack him. Oh no, don't tell me he's. No! No, I don't know where I need to get off. I don't know where I'm going. Do I need to get off here? No, I do not. I'm gonna lose Nesquik. Oh, really? I don't want to lose him. He's a good person. We're gonna have to call you Nesquik Mark 1, especially if I get another one. I have to do something? Come on then. Do it all again. I feel like I need to do something, but it doesn't look like anywhere that I can jump off. I can't even jump off there, because I'm on the edge. I can't get up. I can't do anything with my laser. So it must be that I lose him? Perhaps? We'll find out. I'm not going to do anything. There he is. Because it doesn't even go over the hedge there. Let's see if I can go in the building. Yes. Haha. So I can go back. Can I control him? Holy fuck! I didn't know they were gonna get me then. I can't move anything there. Can I jump on? Oh, no, I just wanted to jump up. That's all I wanted to do. There we go, crushed the little bugger. There we go. Follow me! Yay! Nesquik is back! Oh wait, I need to jump on you. Thank you. And you can crawl with me. Run. A lot of exports. Ooh. Creepy crawly. Can you get him? No. Oh, he's not part of the system. I see. Cool. We're getting somewhere. I wonder if we have to go back inside. Are we gonna go further outfield of the factory? I didn't want to jump that far. Can you do all without that? No. Nothing there. Can you block it? Yes, you can. Aha! Ooh. Got that one. So glad them big robots are not nearby. This would be difficult. So then you need to get to that one. Oh come on! It's like freaking Crash Bandicoot. Just move a lot more gas. Ugh. Maybe I should wait for Nesquik to do his job first. Jungle move, I need to go on that one first. Save that one. Boom. Bing. Badder. I need a running jump though. Oh, come on. Do I need a running jump? I might need a running jump. try it right on the edge this time. Oh no, I did double jump! Next quick! Come on, get on there. Thank you. Oh, I panicked. I just panicked. I just. It sinks. I didn't know it sinks. Oh crap. That's quick. Are you alright there? Come on. Come on, fella. He doesn't like them pigeons. Quick, what happens if you go out there? I didn't know he was a swing. Maybe he has to come back. Can you go back over there? Am I free now? Have I escaped? And run. Yes, we're running. Jump! Oh wait, is there a secret down here? No, doesn't look like it. We got a train coming. Do we need to jump on this train? No, do not! Trains are coming. Choo-choo, what the fuck? Oh no. Come on, can't you jump? Jump! I don't want to leave you. Oh wait, do I need to get up there? What does this do? Okay. Connect it to the other side, it might pump the water out. No, a bit more, come on. Release the water. That's it, Nesquik.
Yes.
Oh, don't need to turn that off. Now we need to turn it to the other side. Yeah, don't mind me, Nesquik. You're the machine. You have much more muscle power than me. Don't worry. I'll do all the heavy turning. Go, 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 go. Fill this up. With that, that's good. Oh wait, do you need to continuously? Yeah. He's on that now. So if you turn it. No, that's not doing it. No, that's nothing to do with there. Maybe I can fill it more than once? It doesn't let me fill it up more than once. See, then it comes back on. Oh! Alright, I see. Get off it. Get on it. Fill it up. Then we get on it together. That makes more sense. Seriously, some of these puzzles are really easy when you think about it. But let me get on it. There we go. Winning. Can I jump down? No. Nope, no secrets there. Yeah, we're going further afield. We really are trying to escape here. Ooh, looks like we're going on a new chapter now. I think you need to get on it. Maybe not. Can you make that jump? Yes, you can. Whoa! Yay, little boat! No. You need to jump off it. On that side. We don't want to go that way. What do you mean you can't do that way? I want you over there. I don't want you over there. Or unless... I get you now. No, I don't. I need to push it a bit further back. So then I can jump off it. And then... he's pushing it, and then he pushes it a bit more, and then pushes it back, get back on a bit more. Yes, and then jump off it. There we go. And then that bounces off. Hopefully. No? Oh, maybe we have to do it together. Yeah, I get it now. We have to do it together. Double the person, double the propulsion. Back on here. Come on, Nesquik. Doggy Nesquik. And then back over there. Thank you. And then come and join me on here. That's it. There we go. See? Oh, that was genius. Push the gate. Another train. Could we not get on the train to escape? No cameras. I don't like being on the train tracks. Secrets. He's got a light as well. Look. Looks like to be something there. Is it just a bracket? Yeah. No, I don't want that. Actually, can you open this? No, you cannot. Okie dokie. Come on. That's it. Me spider jumps. I don't know what it does. This is the water. Can he survive the fire? I don't think he can survive fire. Oh, maybe he can. Oh wait, do I need to... That's it. Teamwork! Go to the top there. Cool. Come on, you can get up there now. You've done your hard work. I want to find more secrets. I don't know where they are. There must be always along the path like a cellar or something like that. Okay. This looks like to be more sneaky sneaky. Yeah. No time for cement mixing. Got a dead guy here. He's gonna raise the steam onto that side. So I can jump on it. Oh, it still gets me. Can you get up there? No, you cannot. Push the steam a bit. Can he actually control? Oh yeah, you can get up there. You stay there. No idea if this is right or wrong. Raising it a bit. Okay. throw. Now, I'm going to jump it. And then is he going to have to run? Oh, come on, just on there. No! What the fuck? What did I do then? Maybe I have to get it all the way to the other side. Oh, that's what I was doing. But it's not going to go down now because he's on there. Steam's gonna kill me. So I need to get it on it. I need to get on it this time. Do something with that body. Do it. Oh, don't look sad. Can you get up here? No, you can't do it. I can't leave you like that. No, I don't want to move it. Let's try it again. Go on! I cannot leave without you. I can, but I need you. Okay, I get you. No, stop, what are you doing? Oh, wait. Alright, I didn't see this bit. No! What does this do? Is this gonna drop it? Or raise it? Oh, it's gonna... There we go. You can swim! Yes! Now, get on there. Go on, get on there. What do you mean, no? Don't tell me I need to get on top of that. It doesn't look like it, but I could be wrong. Yes, I was wrong. Let's try that again. It just looked like it's on the same level as the platform, so it looks like you need to jump on it for some strange reason. That's it. Come on, Nesquik. Swim! Swim, boy! Swim! Oh, there he is. Come on. Oh wait, come here. Boom. Okay, maybe not that way. And that one. Thank you. Oh, sorry, Nesquik. I need to fold you down. On top of there. I can get up. And you can jump up and follow me. I'll just go underneath it. Whichever's easiest for you. Sweet. And that's just died. No, I don't want to. Can you stop folding him up like a box? No, I don't want to fold him up like a box. I just want to check, see if I can open doors, that's all. Oh, hello. Yeah, I know. Why can you go all the way over there, Nesquik? Is there something over there, Nesquik? Tell me now if there is. I feel like there is. You know what? Screw it. Oh well. Okay, so what does this do? That opens that up. Nesquik? On top of there. Where are you? Look at him go! Can get on there. Collects us something. Ooh! A block! We play Lego! Now I'll cancel that off. You better get off that. We drop it onto that. Do we need to drop it onto something? Yes, we do. Yes, that block just went inside. Okay, so what about if I stand? I'll stand on it. Doggo can go on the... that one. Do I need it over there so I can... anything with it there. All these lights. Oh no 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 no. Oh no. Okay, so we need to open that first. You on that. Does he just continuously get blocks out then? I think it might do. I think that's a smart conclusion to come up with. Let's see, let's make sure if he does get another one out. You can't get on it. I look like I need to get on it, but I... Oh, I get you now. Right, you get on it. That'll raise it. Then I need to stop it. Like that. And then get off it. Get off it. Get off it. Oh no, I was too late. I was too late. I think I've got this. There we go. So, then I jump on this. Oh wait, I've got to do it faster than that. Yeah. Yes! But I need him on here now. Fuck. But that's it. I need you. No! Did he stop me then? Like that. Now, I don't know what's going to happen with Nesquik here. I don't know if he's going to follow me. He should do. Come on, Nesquik. Come on. I don't want to leave you. That's it. Yes! Ah, you smart boy. And we're inside. Yes! Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has either been Fall the Black or Black the Fall. I can't remember. It's one or the other. So, peace and love. Thank you all very much for watching. And as always, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Bye.